Hey guys, it's 53 here. Welcome back to another video on Crash Bandicoot Warped. In this episode, we're doing the third world. I live streamed the first two worlds, and I'm just going to record the last three. Yeah, we're doing the third world. Dynamite. TNT. Dynamite.
Haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials?
I am Dr.
Nefarious
Troopy,
master of time Nefarious and the creator Troopy. Of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little shroud, so you won't be leaving my area
with the crystals.
I swear it.
Nefarious Cortex, so N Cortex, Nefarious Cortex. Unlock in your path by earning the yellow gem elsewhere. Exciting. Right. I got myself some high boys. We're happy about those boys. Here we go, double jump. That's what I unlocked from Dynamite. Oh, not Dynamite, Dingledale. I spun there. That's a bit unfair. Is this not meant to be like black tar? I swear it is. Ah. I swear I hit him. Don't sit and tell me I didn't. What the hell happened there? Okay then, I'm just gonna eat some Haribos and not question it. So I need to time this perfectly. Oh, I hate guys that do that. Ooh! Do I got a dinosaur? I get my very own dinosaur. We're gonna call him... what do we call him? Missy! Let's call him Missy. Wait, that's Doctor Who's companion. Damn it, what do we call him? Sahan, what do you look like? Let's call him Samuel, okay? Everyone put in the comments of this video, Samuel the dinosaur. Samuel the Stegosaurus, I don't know, he looks like a Stegosaurus. Okay, don't judge me. No, Samuel! No more Samuel. It's kind of tedious winching on these boxes, but see if we're nearly, we're almost at the end of this already. TNT Dynamite. Wee. I'm not jumping down there yet because you can take a bonus. Oh no, it's another sprinty bum. Run jump. Here we go. So if you didn't see the last the live stream, basically, you get power-ups in this game. So one of them is double jump, which that's the icon for it there. And the other one is a super slam. Here we go, leaving to Narnia. Oh, Haribo Starmix berry flavors, they're so good. Sounds like something you'd order at Starbucks, doesn't it? I'll take one Haribo mocha with some very flavored Starbucks in between, please. Thank you. Damn it. I wanna know how messy. Oh god, she's coming after me. Well, don't put me on any more tar. No. Oh, no, damn it. I can't see it because you're constantly jumping. Bit unfair. Is it not? Mm. That's unfair. Yous are going to see me die a lot. Because when you get to about the third world, I'm guessing it gets quite difficult. Or after setting boss, that's when the game ramps up the difficulty. What the? When you jump, you get slowed down. In order to make through some of these areas, you need to double jump. So what the hell do I do? Look, see, no, this is cool. I don't enjoy this. Oh my god, that was a blooming close one. How many boxes did I miss? A lot. Now we get a pelt crash with the boxes. This will be fun. I just watch him do the crash dance. Oh wait, no, you don't pelt my boxes in this game, do you? I'm trying 100% the first game. And oh, he's not going to do the crash dance because we didn't get a crystal. Damn it. Aw. Unfortunate. Right, on to world two. Is this a water level? Oh, no. Oh, there's a red crystal here. Ooh, shiny. Backtrack to find the special gem. Backtrack. Ooh. Okay, I'm not 100% in it, so. Not hugely important that I backtrack, but I mean, I might. Boom! Goes, and boom goes the dynamite. Is that not an old, like, viral video or something? Because it's a meme of some kind. There goes the nitro crate. Ooh, close one. Crash, be careful. It's dangerous. It's dangerous to go. Well, don't take this. Sorry, I've been watching a lot of Star Bomb recently. So good. And I'm dead. Unlike me at this game. Swim, crash, swim. Right, be careful here, because there's a mine right there. No, don't spin it towards it. Ooh, boxes. Damn it! Oh no! It's a shark. Shark. Machine gun. Machine gun. Right, I'm probably gonna get a game over on this level. No doubt. So I mean, oh, I got a life back. That's good. And then off to the side, and then back over. And then be very careful because there's a shark. No! Don't like water levels in games. They're not fun. Now, I'm definitely gonna get a game over now. Because there's no way I can get enough fruit to get me another life. That was a close one as well. Oh, I hate water levels. Especially in Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot. There we go. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Aku Aku Mask. Or Aku Aku Mask. Why does that damage me of all things? Game over. There's my first game over. Right, backtrack to find special gem. No. Okay. I don't understand. Crash Bandicoot 2 was the one I played the most when I was younger. It's the only one I played when I was younger. And it's the one I still haven't played yet from this trilogy. Okay. Swim. Crash, come on, swim. There we go. Swim to the side, and then back over, and then down, and zoomy zooms. Damn it. I'm not enjoying this. I don't like the water levels. Please tell me there's very little in this game. I'm swapping it for sound fun. Like, all I know is there's a flying level. And roll 4. That was close. It does look beautiful, I won't deny that, but I don't like it. It's just too hard. There we go. I'm close to being killed. So close. Crash Bandicoot Snort. Through the boxes because they can get me lives. And out the bottom we go. There goes the sharks. Checkpoint! Yay! Of course I get sucked into that. Damn it! What the hell? If I swim up the top of it, it doesn't do anything. But they didn't do anything the first time. We must be close to the end. So we got the power crystal, come on. There's something down here. Oh, that'll be how you get the, what's it called? The color gem. Oh no. That was close. Come on, swim. Just keep swimming. What do you do? We swim. Disney was my childhood. Ran a shark aquarium. Probably not the correct terminology for it, but who cares? Oh no. If I touch these nitro boxes, they explode. Shoot these. There we go. Got the sharks. No, damn it! What the hell am I meant to do there? I'm probably meant to keep my speedo thing. Give me more lives, please. I'm desperate. I've lost a lot. There we go. And then you're probably meant to swim all the back way. Nope, stop that. Off we go. Loading times in this game are pretty bad. High time.
So, you pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
Fine. Special gem lies at the end of the death route. Right, fine. Let's just get lives. Oh, Jesus. You probably could have jumped them, but I wasn't going to risk it. No. Boingy, boingy. Flying carpet ride. Trapped in a pot. And then we get a game over. Yeah, after the second boss, the games become extremely difficult in Crash Bandicoot. I realised that. Oh! Cool, let me skip. Can I jump on? Here we go, we can double jump it. Magic carpet ride. point. A shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shammy, shimmy, shammy, shimmy, shammy, shimmy, shammy, shimmy, shammy, shimmy, shammy. What? I can just hold myself. Oh, that's kind of cool. Spin. There we go. And over. Crash bot. Crash, 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 crash bot. Nah. Hit power crystal and jump. What, right, okay, this isn't fair. I'm not taking the death route because what does it accomplish? War, what is it good for? That's a reference to something I don't even know. No, let me on. I'm getting all this fruit. I want this. There we go. This guy throwing a knife over there, so. And yeah. Checkpoint. And of course I spin that, don't I? Alright, well, monkey got confused. Nothing back there, but okay. Spin dash it. Crash looks so terrified when he's on them. Oh, you nearly missed there. Yeah, well, I missed 20 blocks again. But I don't care. I don't care. Yay, fun. I'm tired. It's as late as tonight. I don't know how long I've been recording for, but it feels like a long time. Oh, got that. Road crash. Ha 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 ha. And I got double header. That's the road crash. Dun 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 dun. Accelerate just before the green light for a boost! Uh-huh, yeah! Overwatch fans will get that. Probably not a lot. Oh no, this guy's game. Oh, I messed up, I wasn't even paying attention. All I need to do is come first. Oh, there's no oil. Thread the needle. I'm pretty sure they give you a speed boost. I'm not too sure though. Thread needle. There we go. So no boost pads in this. Imagine you can get a lot of your speed from the ramps then. There's no boost pads. Oh no, no, he took the inside lane. Damn it, screw you. Screw you! There you go, get knocked off map. Map, rodament. Yeah, there's no way I was staying on for that. Oh. No, that boost completely screwed me over. Why can't this be like Mario Kart with boost help? Damn it! Oh, I'm doing so bad. Go away! Why do you have such a fat car? I'm turning to the left. This handles like ass. Now I need to try again. I've done so bad in that. Let's restart level. I'm going to be here for ages trying this. I bet you any money. Accelerate just before the green light for a boost. Well, no. There we go, boost. Oh, get out the way. Fat ass. It's also not fair that they start so far ahead of you. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Take the inside lane. Inside lane. More lives as well. Brilliant. There we go. Fifth place. Come on. Fourth already. Third. Kinda glad I hit him. Oh, almost kinda not. There we go. No! Come on. Come on. The other guy's so far ahead. No, not fair. Not fair. Not fair. No, I was, no. No, screw this. I was doing so well. Ah. Oh, I was doing so well and I messed up. Yes, restart level. Oh, come on, I was in first place and now I messed up. Damn it. I'm probably going to suck quite bad at this. We've all got the same license plate as well. There we go, boost. Sixth place. There's no skill involved with this, it's just all how lucky you can get with the handling of this car. It's so bad. There we go. You can see the guy in first place. Do you want to get to helmet? I'm just going to skip that just for now. Because I can make up for it with other ones. No. No. Screw you. Come on, catch up to the gang first. thread the needle. Damn it, no, come on. It's done so well. No. I won't fall down this flipping pit. Why? No! If you overtake me, not. Right, restart. Oh, I hate this. I actually hate it. I physically, mentally want to kill myself. Oh. I'm probably going to need to make this two videos because I'm struggling so bad with this level. No! Can't road crash. There we go, come on. Come on, why the loading time so bad? Loading times are actual crash! There we go, there's a boost. So I know that there's some boost pads that are just trolls that I need to avoid. No! Screw you, I would have been in six at this point. Damn it, no. Screw you, go away. Thread needle, there we go. There we go, thank you. That sort of helped. Go over this side. Crash Bandicoot Warped is apparently the best Crash Bandicoot game. But these levels are just annoying. Just a pain in my backside. I can take this boost because it'll help me. Oh, screw you! Skip this. No, I hate this. Take this because the boost will help me. There we go, jump in front of the guy. No, I was an idiot again! Why did I keep trying to do that? No! Go away, please. Oh, I'm not gonna stay on road. Yep, I'm not staying on road. No! And now I've lost. Because this is just broken. No. No, come on. Oh, I don't like this. Can I skip it, please? Restart level. It's that one part where I keep thinking, I'll tell you what, I'll just go past this police car and it messes me up. If I can either do that perfectly, or I just either stop trying to take that route, then I can get done. There we go. No! Flipping hell! Come on, Crash. No, go on, stop ramming me, mate. No! Your hitbox is so large for a tiny wee motorbike. No! Honestly! No! Oh! Go away. No, I hate this turn. That. It's those turns that keep messing me up completely. No! The flipping hitbox! If the turning wasn't so atrocious for this, then maybe I could do it. Turn more, turn more, turn. No! I'm now not gonna make it. No! Flipping hell! I'm gonna split this into two parts. Because I'm not gonna get this done. Oh, I hate this. I'm not gonna get this done. Because I need to do this. And another one. This is probably already like 40 minutes long. Final try. If I can't do it this try, I'm leaving this for another episode. Or I'm doing it off screen. I'm not doing this. Because it is utter hell. Come on. There we go, there's our boost. Doesn't help too much though. Because you always end up seeming to just... You just seem to overtake them anyway. No, I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm flipping hell. I went raw concentration. I got so close and no more. I'm done. Right, see you in the next episode. Bye.